Hi children, today let us do fill in the missing numbers from 301 to 400. Okay, now let's look at all the numbers. Say the numbers aloud. Look at each number and say what number will follow. Yes, look at. See what we have here now. Look. A whole lot of numbers. Some numbers are not there. So we need to look and fill in. Look at the first number. Let's read. 301. If this is 301, what will be the next number? 2. 302. That's very good. After 1 comes 2. Now let's read. 301, 302, 303. After 303, after 3, 4. Excellent. So we say 304. Next, 305. 306. After 6, number 7. So we say 307. Next, 308. 309. After 9 comes number 10. So we write it as 310. Good. Let's read. 301, 302, 303, 304, 305, 306, 307, 308, 309, 310. What's the next number after 10? 11. So we read the number as 311. After 11, what can be the number? 12. So we write it as 312. Next, 313, 314. After 14 number comes 15. So we say 315, 316, 317. After 17 comes 18. So we write it as 318. After that, 319. After 19, 20. So 320. Are you enjoying, children? Let's read them all. 311, 312, 313, 314, 315, 316, 317, 318, 319, and 320. Next. After 20 will come 21. Yes. So we read it as 321, 322, 323. After 23 comes, after 3 comes 4, 23, 24. So we write it as 324. Good. 325, 326, 327. Good. After 7, 8. After 27, 28. So 328, 329, and then we have 330. Are you learning to count and write correctly? Filling in? Good. Let's look at it all. 321, 322, 323, 324, 325, 326, 327, 328, 329, 330. After 30, 31, 331. Good. Next, 332. After 2, 3. After 32, 33. So we write it as 333, 334, 335, 336. After 6, 7. After 36, 37. So we write it as 337, 338, 339. After 9, 10. After 39, 40. So we write it as 340. Did you enjoy? Let's read them all. 331, 332, 333, 334, 335, 336, 337, 338, 339, 340. After 40, 41, 341. After 1, 2. After 41, 42. 342, we write it as. Next, 343, 344. After 4 comes 5. After 44, good, 45. So we write it as 345, 346, 347. After 7, 8. After 47, 48. Good. So we write it as 348, 349, 350. Look, read with me. 341, 342, 343, 344, 345, 346, 347, 348, 349, 350. After 50 comes 51. Good. So 351, 352, 353. After 3, 4. After 53, 54. Good. So 354, 355, 356. After 6, 7. After 56, 57. So we read it as 357, 358, 359. After 9, 10. After 59, 60. So 360. Say it with me. 351, 352, 353, 354, 355, 356, 357, 358, 359, 360. After that, 361, 362. The next number, after 2 comes 3. After 62 comes 63. So we write it as 363, 364, 365. Next number, after 5, 6. After 65 comes 66. So 366. After 6, 7. 367. 368. After 8, 9. After 68, 69. 369. 370. Read with me. 361, 362, 363, 364, 365, 366, 367, 368, 369, 370, 371. After 1 follows 2. After 71, 72, 372, 373, 374, 375, 376. After 6, 7. After 76 come 77. So 377, 378, 379. After 9, 10. After 79, 80. So 380. Let's read together. 371, 372, 373, 374, 375, 376, 377, 378, 379, and 380. Let's go on. After that, 381, 382. After 2, 3. After 82, 83. So, 383. Good. 384. 385. After 5, what number follows? 6. After 85, 86. So 386. We write it as 386. After 6, 7. After 86, 87. 387. 388. 389. After 9, 10. After 89, 90. So we write it as 390. Please read with me. 381, 382, 383, 384, 385, 386, 387, 388, 389, 390. Now, after 90, what can be the number? 91. So, 391. 392. 393. After 3 comes 4. After 93 comes 94. 394. Now, 395. 396. After 6 comes 7. After 96, 97, 397, 398, 399. After 99, 100. So 399, the next number will be 400. Read with me. 391, 392, 393, 394, 396, 397, 398, 399, 400. Good, you learned to fill in with the missing number. We learned to read and say aloud numbers 301 to 400.